I love ads. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Hannah, and welcome to today's video. So, yes, this video might look a little different for you guys. First off, I'm standing up right here with a lot of space to move around and be free. You wanna know why that is? Well, it's because I'm going to try to dance. Yes, folks, dance. I'm not a good dancer. So there's a new dance craze out right now called Hit The Quan. I don't exactly know what that dance is. I've seen it be done before all over Snapchat and school and all this stuff, but like I literally have no idea how to do it. So I figured it'd be really good entertainment if you guys watched me how to do Hitting The Quan. Don't know if that's correct English. I don't even know what the Hit The Quan is. Who's Quan? What do you hit? Do you take a baseball bat and go? Who knows at this point, honestly. And also, if you're an oldie out there or a youngie or whatever and you don't know what Hitting The Quan is, literally just ask any teenager or go on YouTube or go on Vine, because Viners do it, I guess. I don't want to get copyright for showing a clip, but I'll give you a second right here to pause the video and go check out what Hitting The Quan is. So I have my computer right here that I'm gonna be looking at, and I'm just gonna watch the music video to Hit The Quan, if there is one, to try, and then if I struggle too much, then we're gonna have to go to a tutorial. All right, so I just pulled the music video up, and let's try. Oh my God, oh my God. This is real? This is real? I'm so white. There's two people. Who do I follow? There's two people. Alright, I don't know if that was it. I think we're gonna have to go to a tutorial because, as you can see, there's two people in the video and I don't know who to follow. Oh, and watch, when the video starts, you're literally gonna have a seizure. Seizures! Also, I don't know why my camera turned yellow. I'm sorry, I don't know. And also, I'm out of breath, which is not good. Okay, we're gonna go to a tutorial now because I don't know if I was doing that right. Yes, yes, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Without moving.
Woo! I'm doing it.
Step three. Your midsection.
This is the slowest tutorial. We're just gonna copy him now. He seems easier. He's one person in front of a green screen. I think we can do this now. Hannah part two doing Hit The Quan. So I think I did it. We're gonna try one more time with the music video. I think I got it. I saw two different tutorials, and let's just do it. I think I'm ready. Okay, seizures, let's go. Oh my God. Somebody get the rap.
Hit the quad.
So at the end, I kind of did make up my own dance moves because, you know, fuck tutorials. You're just on your own these days in America. Hashtag kids are the future. Side note, I'm still out of breath and I'm now sweating. Something about this is not good. All right, guys, so that was me hitting the Quan. I hope I did it correctly. Let me know in the comments below if I did do it correct, because that would be greatly appreciated. If you were still allowed to make a video response, I would tell you to make one. But YouTube's evolved from that. So there's one more thing I want to do before I sign off for this video. I now present to you the whitest whippin' Nene you'll ever did see. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna go. Also, I got my workout for like the week, so that's always a good thing. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it, because I'm sweaty and out of breath. And also give a thumbs up if you enjoyed my dancing. As always, let me know in the comments below what you want me to do next. And make sure to follow all of my social media. It's in the description below. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna keep dancing and going all night long, baby. Stay the coolest of the cool, because you're very cool, and I love you. And I'll see you next Saturday with a brand new video. Keep on dancing.